This is the 22nd of November 1986, and we're awaiting the arrival of Santa in a police car. And as you can see, looking at the clouds, this is a very, very nasty day, and we've just experienced quite a heavy storm. Not to worry, Santa should be here any minute now, and we will pan over towards Redwood Road in the direction from which he will be coming, and hope that he won't be very long. The crowds are getting quite impatient, which I can't blame them, since it's a terrible afternoon. If the storm had waited another 10 minutes, would have been okay, but that's the way it goes.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this Christmas fair. Santa Claus should be arriving in a moment. Sorry about the weather, and we'd love to open the doors, but he's the only one with a key. And we'd just like to ask you if you can all get your 5 pences ready. It's 5 pence to get in. And if your children want to visit Santa Claus, in the next table to the admissions table, there is a Santa Claus table. You can get a ticket for that for 50p. So when you go in, if you get your 5 quid to go in, and then the next table to it for 50p for the children, get a ticket. And you'll notice on the tickets will be called for the children to go in to see Santa Claus. Inside there are lots of stalls put on by the Brownie Scouts, the Girl Guides and the pubs. And of course there's all the church ones. There's lots of tombolas and different things, bring them by stalls. So I do hope you're going to spend well. There's also a bucket in there for the children at Christmas charity, if anyone's got any spare cash at the end of the afternoon. And we'll open just as soon as Santa arrives, which should be any second now. You'll be pleased to know Santa's just about to arrive, in a police car no less. Well done, Santa, would you hurry up a bit? All these folks come out here. Come on, children, give him a cheer, Santa's here. A big round of thank you to the children who've come with Santa, and for the police who escorted them. Here we go then. Get this door open, Santa. Could you clear back over there, please, because Santa's got to open the door with the golden key. You just going to declare the potato. Hello, Santa Claus. How are you, mate?
I'm very well.
Paper late then,
we've got the chocolates, everybody, to come out here. Good afternoon, boys and girls. Mums and dads and everybody else. It's lovely to be with you this afternoon. We've got the air just in time, thanks to our friends up here. The traffic's terribly busy, and if it wasn't for our good friend here, then we'd never done it. Thank you very much, and I'll make sure I come down your chimney. Bye-bye, thanks a lot. Okay, boys and girls, it's nice and warm inside. Come and join me, all the lots of good things in here.